Reyes, how to make fireworks in Space Flight Simulator for a new year special for the new decade. You obviously know that if you detach something on a rocket, and then the rocket will be out of balance and it will just flip over, and then your whole payload will explode. It uses the same mechanic there for our fireworks. Let's see if this works. This is a prototype, so let's see. This is actually easy to make. Oopsie. Wrong one. What was just supposed to activate for only 1 second? Yeah. Boom! And what's the bank that I was telling you about? So, most of the simulator is quite modded, so you can put parts inside of things like that. And so, here's how we are gonna do it. We're gonna put this here. After that, put that here. And put this here. Het water. Boom. Wrong one. Wait, aside from that, I also have a better idea. I know this one. So basically, put some debris for the probe to collide with. For the control to collide with, and then that's how you make some fireworks. Okay. There, much better. It destroyed the entire thing, except for that little engine piece. Yeah, it's quite good. Here we are. There. Nice fireworks. Just don't mind the debris. Boom. That's it. Haha. Happy new decade.